Dear children, today we will solve a problem in trigonometry, class 10th. Question: cosecant theta plus cot theta equal to k. Then prove that cos theta is equal to k square minus 1 by k square plus 1. Solution: cosecant theta plus cot theta is equal to k. This is equation 1. From trigonometric identities, cosecant square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1. Cosecant square theta minus cot square theta is like a square minus b square. So that cosecant theta plus cot theta into cosecant theta minus cot theta is equal to 1. Cosecant theta plus cot theta is equal to k. So that k into cosecant theta minus cot theta is equal to 1. Transpose k from LHS to RHS, then cosecant theta minus cot theta is equal to 1 by k. This is equation 2. Let's add 1 and 2 equations. Cot theta plus cot theta minus cot theta is cancelled. Then we get 2 cosecant theta is equal to k plus 1 by k. 2 cosecant theta is equal to k plus 1 by k. LCM is k square plus 1 by k. This is equation 3. Now subtract 1 and 2 equations. Then we get 2 cot theta is equal to k minus 1 by k. 2 cot theta equal to k minus 1 by k is LCM of k square minus 1 by k. This is equation 4. Now equation 4 is divide with equation 3. 2 cot theta by 2 cosecant theta equal to k square minus 1 by k by k square plus 1 by k. Cancelled 2 and cancelled k. Then cot theta by cosecant theta is equal to k square minus 1 by k square plus 1. And cot theta means cos theta by sin theta, and cosecant theta equal to inverse of sin, so 1 by sin theta, that's equal to k square minus 1 by k square plus 1. Now cancel sin theta, we get cos theta equal to k square minus 1 by k square plus 1.